Good afternoon, traders. It's Bill Baruch with Blue Line Futures, and it's your midday market minute. Stocks are moving higher, and we have a perfect tailwind from GDP, strong consumer spending, and soft PCE prices. Now, yesterday was a constructive session, and we said today on the Morning Express, look for a path of least resistance to record highs, and that looks like where we're heading here right now. So the S&P, you're right at that record high. We have major three-star resistance out above 3044, 3057. It's a wide range, but that's what we're targeting. Now, moving on to crude oil, consolidating. We've been neutral crude oil. We have not seen a close or a move really outside of major three-star resistance or major three-star support, so we're neutral until we get that directional tailwind from a close outside of the ranges. And then looking at gold, this GDP number was stronger than expected, yes, but again, PCE prices came in soft at 1.8% versus 2.0%. And we've seen gold kind of whipsaw back and forth. Overall, very constructive, holding strong support. And what we're seeing here too is the Fed is expected to cut next week. The PCE number doesn't does offset the strong GDP a bit, and it really doesn't change the path right now. So for now, the dollar index is not moving much, and gold looks to be holding very well. We like gold, but the bad thing is it has not closed out above 1432. We talk about it every single day. We need to get a close above 1432 for us to become in the near term bullish again. Give us a call. We're here to help with anything on the board. 312-278-0500. Email us info at bluelinefutures.com and check our website for updates. Thanks a lot.